And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Saturday forecast. Unfortunately, a dreary weekend for us as we finish out the month of September. Yesterday, highs only in the mid-50s today. Not going to seem much different. 55 yesterday with that overnight low of 40. We started off so cool because skies cleared out Thursday night. Friday morning was clear, and then once the sun came up, the clouds came in, and there goes our heating for the day. So it was the cool day of Friday. Today, we're not going to see too much difference, especially in the high temperature. Of course, our low temperature didn't get quite that cool. We picked up just shy of an inch of rain at the Jetport yesterday. Much needed. We're still below average for the month, though well above average for the year. What we're anticipating today is a fair amount of cloud cover through the area, especially this afternoon. We're not going to see a lot of organized rain activity during the daytime hours, but we are going to be seeing a lot of mist and drizzle across the region. Into this evening, Futurecast actually picking up on some pockets of clearing. We will have some drying in the mid-levels of the atmosphere, but not so much in the lower levels of the atmosphere. And with a wind off the water, that's really what wins out in these situations. So expect the cloud cover, the drizzle, the mist through this afternoon, this evening, as well as tonight, 1 a.m. tomorrow morning. Cloud cover still socking us in. We might have some isolated shower activity, especially into the high terrain. And then Sunday morning, as many of us are waking up, we'll still have fog, drizzle, and mist in the forecast. Small craft advisory in effect on the water through this afternoon. Initially, we'll have winds of northeasterlies direction 10 to 20 knots, gusts upwards of 25 knots. But by this afternoon, we'll gradually diminish those winds to about 5 to 10 knots. So good news for the afternoon. Seas at 3 to 5 feet, and of course, some visibility issues with all the rain expected, especially on the water. Showers and drizzle expected through much of the day. We've got northeast wind at 10 miles per hour, a cool and damp air mass, so temperatures not going to budge much. And tonight, temperatures will be into the low to mid-50s for the most part, maybe some 40s in the high terrain, and fog going to sock us in for tomorrow morning. So in this 7-day forecast, unfortunately, it's not the greatest. A bit of a weekend washout for us. By Monday, we should squeeze out a pocket or two of sunshine. Temperatures into the mid-60s. Tuesday, we get partial sunshine, upper 60s. However, as we get into the middle of the week, we'll bring back more shower chances, hopefully clearing out a little by Friday.